The hell's going on with you and Aaron? I saw her sitting with you after your surgery.
You were there?
Yes, of course. But she could hardly keep her feet on the ground, so I didn't want to interrupt that.
Hey, don't accuse her or me of anything. I asked you to be there, okay?
I was working.
Yeah, you're always working. I'm tired of playing second fiddle.
Second fiddle.
I asked you to marry me, Christina, and you can't even drive me to the doctor.
You know why I didn't marry you, Tom? Because you didn't mean it. Hence, you cozying up with Miss Virginia after a few weeks.
This isn't about her.
Then who's it about?
It's about you, about selfish, narcissistic, controlling basket case.
Wait a minute, who the hell you think you're talking to?
You know
to?
What? I'm sorry your husband died, and I'm sorry I loved you. And most of all, I'm sorry you're not willing to take a chance. But don't turn this into something it's not, all right?
Tom,
this isn't high school, and Aaron isn't some cheerleader stealing your boyfriend. You rejected me, remember?
Tom, do not throw that up in my face, okay?
Ooh, can't anybody see? Never find our way, regardless of what they say. How can it feel this wrong? From this moment, how can it feel?
Christina, I'm so tired of playing these games and hurting each other.
pregnant.
Thank you.